guys. So we're back again. I'm still trying to get to the top of this castle. It's not fun. Yeah, I basically now I just skip ahead all the guys because I've killed all the guys already. But then I get to the top, it's the hardest part. There's all these rats that come after me, and this boss, semi-boss type dude at the top. So now I just run to the top and I try to kill that guy and go from there. So yeah, that's where I'm at. I found a save point near the castle, so at least it's quick. I can just spawn, go from there. Yeah, so hope you guys are all doing good, and yeah, enjoy the PS4 controller sounds. This game is so hard. I'm dead again. Oh crap. Game with this thing. Come on. the hell? Oh, this game, guys. This game is crazy. Jesus Christ. It doesn't matter if I freaking block it. Like, what do you want me to do with that? Okay, I gotta take out that guy. And take that guy out. At the bottom of the stairs. No. Outside. And make him follow me. Gonna kill everybody, screw it. No, I had it. Run away. This game is the most frustrating game I've ever. I can't believe it. Oh, it's fantastic. Man, this game is so stupid. Now I got a crossbow. Jesus fucking Christ. Could have used that like fucking fuck. Holy shit. I can't use this with present attributes? Why? There's no reason. Yeah. How do you aim with this? Precision aiming is L1. Okay. Doesn't seem to be. Why can't I aim this thing? That is not cool. This.
running stab. Yeah. Okay. That's not. Come on, horse. Get up. That's what? Okay. Couldn't summon my horse. Summon more than one horse. Horse, I don't recommend this game if you don't have patience. doable. It's just... it's frustrating. I feel like they're clumsy. Like, look, he's not moving. Get up. It's like I have too much armor.
I'm gonna take a little break. I'm gonna play later or play tomorrow or I don't know, but I'm too frustrated. Alright, please subscribe. It means a lot, it helps a lot. And I hope you guys are all doing good. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.